I know the worst curses to lay on human filth.